In this lesson, we are going to learn about the visibility hidden and display none. Hello guys, thanks for joining me. If you're new here, please consider subscribing. The display none removes the element where it leaves nothing on the page. It allows the other elements to fill in. The visibility hidden hides the element, but it still covers the place with the empty space. Here I have written the visibility visible for the class name p1. Anyhow, all the elements are visible by default. I have written here for the demonstration purpose. If we change this to hidden, we can see here our first element is hidden, but it still takes up the space. Let's delete the visibility hidden and replace it with the display none. We can see here our first element is completely removed and the lower element has shifted up to fill up the gap. For instance, if you want to reserve the empty space for future use, you may use the visibility hidden. And if you want to remove an element from a certain page, you may use the display none. That's it. Hope this helps you guys. Thanks for watching. Stay technically sound and spread love and compassion to all.